So we're going to start at the head, compressing with palm presses as we go down. We reach the sacrum, we find a nice spot for the heel of the hand to go and push down on the sacrum. At the same time, we go up into a downward facing dog. You're pushing the sacrum down, creating space. And you're also getting a nice stretch for yourself. You can alternate bending legs.